Some new video coming out this morning of an American warship firing warning shots. Those shots came after ships from Iran's paramilitary Revolutionary Guard came less than half a mile to a U.S. patrol in the Persian Gulf. This is now the second time in a month the Navy said the Guard has done something just like this. Iran did not immediately acknowledge the incident, but the ships did move after those shots.